Hey everybody! So as you know, my name is Keonti Ashe and this is Blue Aura Healing Guidance and Tarot. This is going to be a message for all of my Gemini. So if you have Gemini anywhere on your natal chart, Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Mars, 1st through 12th house, does not matter, love. This is for you. Alright, let's go ahead and get into it. If you have not already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. I would love to have you back. And in advance, I am a work from home mom. This is a business. So if my son comes running up in here, excuse it. But I love him and I let him do it, okay? So, it is what it is. Let's go ahead and get into it. You have the Three of Cups in reverse and the Eight of Pentacles, okay? Some of you could be working towards something that is just not making you happy anymore. This is a person who's putting in a lot of work, but they're just not happy with it, okay? Some of you may need to switch positions, or you're thinking of switching your position or changing your title, your job, or something. Yeah, we have the Devil card here in reverse. Some of you are having a difficult time with letting go of certain ways of being, okay? Some of you may also be involved in a karmic relationship, and there may be a three-party situation going on here as well, but let us see where spirit is taking this thing. You also have the Chariot here in reverse, which lets me know that you're being guided by spirit not to move forward with whatever this connection is, or whatever this job is, or whatever this thing is, okay? Ooh, quite a lot came out, so I have to take them all. Yeah, this is about a committed relationship. Some of you are involved with two people. Some of you are involved with a earth sign, okay, and some of you are also involved with a water sign. Now, just in case you are not familiar with the earth signs and the water signs, earth signs are Taurus, Capricorn, or Virgo. Water sign is Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, okay? However, you are committed to one of them. The one that I'm feeling like you're committed to could potentially be this King of Cups, okay, or Queen of Cups, whichever way it goes. I feel like I'm talking to ladies, though, okay? Could be involved with the Queen of Cups, King of Cups, and thinking about being with this King of Pentacles here, okay? Could be the other way around. Maybe, yep, because that's what I feel like. I feel like you're in a relationship or a committed relationship, scratch that, with this earth sign, okay, and wanting to move toward this water sign. That's what I'm getting. There's, yep, somebody's involved in a three-party situation here. Not necessarily as committed to whoever this person is here. Now, keep in mind also, guys, this does not have to be an earth sign. This can just be a person that's stable, a person that, you know, provides for you, pays the bills, pays the mortgage, pays the rent in the house, whatever it may be. And you're afraid to move towards this other person, but this is the person that you want. That's the person you feel emotionally attached to. But this person is more like businessy. So it could be your husband, okay? And maybe you feel like you would rather be with someone else. Maybe you feel like there's a closer connection with someone else. I also feel like potentially you have children with whoever this person is. All right, but it's coming out loud and clear here. All right, so spirit, let's go ahead, look into this Eight of Pentacles and Three of Cups. Yep, so some of you do what I do. Some of you do this type of work. Some of you are tarot readers. Some of you, you know, are astrologists, astronomers, all that type of thing, okay? And that's what I'm getting here, all right? That's what you work at or for, but I'm feeling like it's just not the same. You're not as into it as you once were. That's what I'm getting here. However, I feel like you will get justice from something, all right? Let us see what this is, what is going on. All right, maybe some of you are thinking about leaving that behind. Yeah, that's what I'm getting. Some of you are thinking about leaving that behind to pursue something else, but for whatever reason or another, you won't. You have one foot in the door and one foot out the door, okay? Not really sure of what you want to do anymore, okay, is what I'm getting here. Because Three of Pentacles is my work card, okay? So either way, guys, you have justice coming. You're going to get what's best for you, all right? So don't be afraid. Yeah, you guys are having internal conflict about this with this Five of Pentacles. I also feel like whoever this person is that you're in a relationship with, whether it be the Pentacle or the Cup, you guys are arguing a lot. There's a lot of fighting. Some things may have been revealed. Some truth about this third party situation may have been revealed to this person, okay? Or truth may have been revealed to you, okay? But either way, you're showing up as the Empress here, okay? Somebody who is affluent, inspirational to other people, someone who follows their heart, someone who's a nurturer, a lover, all right? But I feel like some of you just, it's like this. You're an empress, but you're not with an emperor, okay? And so ultimately, spirit is saying it's not for you. You have the Six of Pentacles here in reverse. This person, they take care of everything and all that, and it's cool. But I feel like this person doesn't match your energy, and you know it. You have the Six of Pentacles in reverse. That means the situation is not reciprocal, all right? And it's a risk for you, okay? So I feel like a lot of you feel like it would actually be more of a risk to stay with the person you're with than to leave. This legal situation, this justice card could also be you guys getting a separation, right? Maybe you're trying to manifest a separation. Yep. Some of you are just ready to be single, man. All right, and it could be so you can get closer to this person. Let us see. I really feel like that's what it is. So you can get closer to whoever this right here is. Yep. You want to get away from this person. So Nine of Cups, Nine of whatever, is independent, is single, okay? This is a single person, a person who is happier without. Or you could be happier with the cup, because this is cups here, right? So I feel like that person makes you happier. You don't want to be without them, right? But it's like this. You're willing to... One of them is good for your finances, is what you feel, and one of them is good for you emotionally, is what you feel, okay? So like I said, one of them pays the bills, the mortgage, everything else, but the other one is who you really care about, all right? So some of you are definitely involved in a three-party situation, period. What do we have at the bottom? We got Ten of Wands. It's a lot of damn work juggling two people, isn't it? I bet. And I ain't here to judge, boo, at all. That is not my style. But some of you are definitely juggling two bodies, okay? Yep, some of you are juggling two bodies, but at the end of the day, like I said, you're aiming to manifest the reality that you want with the person you have emotional attachment to. We have the seventh chakra here, okay, which is your crown chakra. We have the sun, okay? And we have happy family. A lot of you are definitely trying to manifest a union with a divine counterpart or someone who you feel like is a divine counterpart while you feel like you're in a karmic situation. A lot of you perhaps marry a karmic partner and are trying to figure out a way to get out of that situation. And the way you get out of that situation is by doing your soul work. And I feel like you know that. Like I said, a lot of you do the type of work that I do. So I feel like you know that. And you're just trying to do your personal healing so that you can manifest your escape. Yep. However, I'm going to pull all of these and let you know something. A lot of you know that what you're doing right now is not your life purpose, okay? But you're doing it anyhow. Spirit is asking you to reconsider. We have man holding a coin in reverse. I'm taking this as you trying to stay with somebody just because you have kids with them. It's also what I'm getting from this. You trying to stay with somebody because you are married to them. If you know that it's not making you happy, and then two, it's putting you in a place where you're envious of other people who have that happiness that you're trying to get. All right, but I have the World card here, so Spirit is telling me that you need to go ahead and end that situation. Truth be told, it's closing your heart off, okay? So my thing is, go and be with who makes you happy. If this situation is no longer doing it and you know that you would get your Sun card from somewhere else, then go somewhere else, right? And let's pull just a few more. What is coming for Gemini, Spirit? Please show us what is coming. If this video resonated with you, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. All right. Make sure that you also, like I said, subscribe to the channel and be sure to click the bell so that you do not miss any videos. Okay. Since I have been doing that, a lot of you have been getting the notifications. So make sure that you click the bell. Otherwise, you won't get the notification and you'll just see it when you come and check. And that's kind of whack. Right. If they can notify you, let them notify you. So what's coming? You communicating about how you feel and you making it, getting the hell out of Dodge. As they say it right, get out of Dodge. Triumph, speaking how you feel. Some of you are just going to let it be known. Hey, I know what's going on. Like, because you know which side of the fence you're on. Either you're the one who, you know, knows that your partner is dealing with someone else. But I really feel like it's you, Gemini, okay? I feel like you're the one who's dealing with two people, all right? But you're going to speak on how you feel and let them know you're ready to release yourself. This would just be the Devil card. So now you got the Devil card twice, okay? And once again, it's not your destiny. It's not your purpose to be with this person. You know that. Also, when it comes to what you're doing, that's not it. You're supposed to do something else, okay? And you know it. And this is why you're envious of other people, and that's not okay. All right? We have obstacles and things like that changing for you. So any obstacles or financial challenges that you are having are going to change once you speak up on how you feel and you release yourself. Until then, your material and spiritual prosperity will be blocked, okay? See, anything that you try to manifest will not come through until you speak on how you feel about this. Your light is blocked. You be impatient. Everything. And what do we have at the bottom? triumph, still, you're going to have to get up out of that situation, period, dot. So once again, if this resonated with you, give it a thumbs up. And if you have not already, go ahead and subscribe. Peace and hair grease.